Every year on 16th of December, as it marks